Now I need adjust to get some very known curators to come and be lifted by a running artist. I was hunting for curators with an emperor status that could give the race an even bigger mediatic impact.
Excuse me, if you find an artist that lift you and run with you for the competition, it's 5 o'clock. If you find an artist willing to run with you.
Okay.
Francesco Bonanni, who's next to me, is the director of the 50th International Arts Exhibition. I told Francesco, look, I've seen many contemporary arts museums. Many of them that I visited were empty. And I told Francesco, we don't want to have an empty exhibition.
I went to the official press conference of Francesco Bonanni, the curator of the curator, the one that could decide artist's career and artist's life just by moving his finger. The man that made the concept of the Biennale, the dictatorship of the viewer. For those emperors, it will be no problem to find an artist to carry them around and run in a hot day.
It's a competition where the curators will run on the artist's back. Oh. It's a running competition tomorrow at 5.
Okay, good.
With their participation, the film of the race will become now like a Ben Hur event. The race was on the way to success.
Yeah, it should be recording. Don't turn on and out. It's recording all the time. And don't zoom and all that. It should be on a wide angle. Is it wide angle? It should be. Don't move that.
Yeah, I shall take it.
It's okay. And then we get the parties.
As I promised to the winning duo the entrance to exclusive parties, I had now to look for invitations. Access to parties was actually the only carrot that could motivate everybody to compete for victory. The parties were not really parties. They were networking ground. But everybody liked to call them parties, to have the illusion of something happy, open, arty.
Where is the big party that everybody liked, they want to go? You don't know which one?
No.
A castle or something?
No.
Something exclusive like Guggenheim party or?
There's no party on Saturday, no.
When is the party?
We're not having a party.
You don't make parties at the British?
No, this year there's no party.
Okay, you don't have a party with the ambassador or a nice dinner?
No,
or?
There is nothing. There is a private lunch with the ambassador.
When is that?
Tomorrow.
Is it possible the winners they come?
Ambassador's lunch, no.
Not for the ambassador
lunch? It's about 10 people.
Yes, so it's 12. It's because I promised the winner to, you know,
sorry,
and now I have promised and it's in the, everywhere, you know. Excuse me, are you an important person at the Biennale?
No.
Excuse me, you know a very important person here in the French? Somebody with a lot of...
She is very important.
Try to see the curators.
Who is the curator?
I don't think it's worthwhile to try here because the French pavilion has a very exclusive party.
That's very good, yeah.
No,
that's what I'm looking for.
But nobody is invited. Us, we're both museum directors and we're not invited. Well, you can speak to, you see the guy who's with the purple shirt?
Yes.
With the dark hair? He's the director of the Centre Pompidou.
Okay, excuse me, somebody told me you are the most important person here.
Moi, j'ai pas de party samedi.
But the best is you have the headphones, so you have a kind of concentration.
Right.
Yes. So you never switch off. You live on all the time.
The day of the race came, Saturday, the 14th of June, 2003. The weather has never been so hot in Venice in the last 200 years. I had no idea who and how many people will come.
Registration. Okay. First, you can write your name. And it's better if you get a bit Venice instead of the if you have a bit the view of the town or something at the same time. So if you can go on the machine.
Okay.
Okay, you are the artist. 90 kilos. 90 kilos. So this is 150. 150. Are you 180 or what?
182.
182. Now the curator. Okay, it's not so heavy than you. 88?
88. 173.
173.
So how do you carry me the best
like
way?
This, I think.
On with my... Oh, just like that? Or
just like this.
This?
So.
Okay.
Very good. So you will do it like that.
That's fine.
Yeah. Yeah. You come for the competition? Are you coming for the competition to be lifted by an artist? No. You are a curator?
No.
No. Excuse me, are you an artist or a curator?
Artist.
Artist, okay. We look for... Are you a curator?
No. Do you have a cigarette? Do you have a light?
I have cigarettes, but no light.
You have no light?
No. Are you an artist?
No.
Curator?
No.
No. What are you?
A model.
A model. As is, we don't know how to use them. Hey, you don't love because otherwise the camera make like that, huh? You are coming to register? We have some artists, they like to do it. They are from Italy.
I'm too heavy.
We can ask them. She will be too heavy for you?
No.
46. You are 76. 76. But first, I think it's very important you think about the position. Maybe the best position is not like that. The no, best not. Position is like that. Wow! Wow! 65 kilos. 51. Hey, courir, courir. Courir, courir. Actually, the funny things now is to tape the networking they do together.
Tu fais le painting, c'est naturaliste ou c'est abstract?
Realiste.
Because even if I'm into painting now,
yeah.
I'm into conceptuals.
Do you have a gallery in Milano?
I have a gallery.
Yes, or I mean, do
no,
you?
Yes,
I know, but are you?
Gallery.
Yes, to represent you. Or?
Want to think.
Okay, yeah. Find one. Right. Mm-hmm. It's difficult.
It's very difficult.
Yeah. Also to be in the gallery is, yeah.
Are you ready? Take your bag away. And take care with your pen, you don't stick her. Wow. Yeah. Can you try another position to see on the, maybe? Yeah. Okay, and
yeah.
Go.
Yeah.
Very good. Okay. Very good. So soon it will be an important moment. One, two, three, go! Okay, congratulations. Normally the first prize will be to be invited to parties in Venice.
Mm-hmm.
But I have to be honest with you.
Uh-huh.
I have tried to get access to parties in Venice,
uh-huh.
And it's impossible. These parties are totally closed.
Uh-huh.
I have the pleasure to announce artist of 87 kilo and Ayot Rare, curator of 72 kilo, to have win this competition. Voilà. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Proudly accepted.
Voilà.